Hi, Jimmy, lad.
I found one bottle of booze in here. And you're out. Do you understand?
I'm looking to fight again. Just a one-off. I don't care who they put me in with.
They've got this kid. He's dangerous.
Are you fighting unlicensed? Whatever happens up there, you are on your own.
If you want to get yourself smashed to bits, that's your choice. But I promised Bill I was going to get you ready for this fight. And I'm going to honor that.
If you don't put it in this ring, that lad's going to empty you. You're going to get hurt. Or maybe that's what you want.
I don't know what demons you're fighting. But when this is done and dusted, just walk away. You can't fight it forever, son.
Hey, Vale here. Like me, are you a movie lover? Well, a list has been released of the top 100 films of the 21st century, and we have cut it down to give you the top 10 films as selected by 177 film critics from around the world. At number 10, No Country for Old Men by Joe and Ethan Coen from 2007. At number 9, A Separation by Asghar Farahadi from 2011. Number 8, Yi-Yi, a 1 and a 2 by Edward Yang from 2000. Number 7, The Tree of Life by Terrence Malick from 2011. Number 6, Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind by Michael Gondry from 2004. Number 5, Boyhood by Richard Linklater from 2014. Number 4, Spirited Away by Hayao Miyazaki from 2001. Number 3, There Will Be Blood by Paul Thomas Anderson from 2007. Number 2, In the Mood for Love by Wong Kar-wai from 2000. And number 1, Mulholland Drive by David Lynch from 2001. Do you agree with this list? How many of these films have you seen? Let us know in the comments below. And remember, if you haven't already done it, to subscribe to our channel for all the latest trailer releases. Bye-bye.